put some peanut butter in here. The mouse would climb up here. He'd go in. This mouse is very fat. Doesn't want to go in, but it would go in, and it'd start here. When it went over here, it would come up here, and it would like come up, and it can't run, and like it won't be able to get out. When it comes to this side, the weight would go down, and it would get blocked. And now the poor mouse is trapped. So then whenever you want to take it out, you just lift it up like this, or when the mouse is down here, not up here. And then take it like this, wherever you want to put it. Say I want to release it here, then you take that off, take that, and just let it crawl out. And Christopher is going to press play on a video.
Suggesting peanut butter inside there? That's what gets
yes.
in.
Yes.
You trap them now?
Is it
going
to come in here?
Oh my god, help me!
Run!
Oh, poor
how can
mouse.
You see?
It's like you're only huge.
There's oxygen everywhere.
But he's not
even whenever it's closed.
Oh, poor thing.
Oh, all of you people.
And whenever I have a mouse, we just pick the trap up like this, and he can't climb up the side of the bottle because it's so slippery. And there's no fear of him jumping out and jumping onto you. Now I'll take him outside. Now just take the clip off the side and remove the bottle and release.
Is that an actual wild mouse?
That's not a wild mouse.
That's the video.
Was that you saying kick it?
Why I was trying to make a bigger, more complex one, but I switched my topic with like 2 weeks left, 2 or 3 weeks left. And Christopher has a very complex one. So
that's really cool.